But in Ghidorah, the three-headed monster,
he's back!